17 out here right now. Sasha's back in the training room getting treatment on his foot, on his ankle. The maximum number of players that you can keep is 15. A lot of teams like to keep 13 or 14 so that in case someone gets injured,